people that don't like to work hard. I mean, that makes me kind of pissed off. You know, makes me want to work even harder to make it.
Kevin is a, you know, I guess the word that sums it up with Kevin is he's a gamer. He's a competitor. And it's hard not to be on the court. To be on the court with Kevin and not play at a high level.
He's put the time in the gym. He's work. He's a gym rat type of guy that you want to have on your team. He's going to put the work in.
Kevin Dorsey, class 2015, team takeover. I always played hard since I was young. My parents, they were my motivation. Coaches, I'm a grimy type of dude. I like to play defense, so it's my type of game. I always wasn't good at basketball. I couldn't dribble when I was younger, so I kept working. I always stayed in the gym. My father told me you'll be able to do something one day if you keep working, so that's what I did. I kept working and stayed in the gym. I'm gonna try to just keep working and make it somewhere. Hopefully be able to make money somewhere. If I don't make money, be able to do something else in my life. Best point guard in the league, try to be the best point guard in the league, lead my team to a championship.
Kevin is the thorn in my side. Basically, we started in March, and from there, I think shot the ball a lot better later in the summer. He's put the time in the gym. He's a gym rat type of guy that you want to have on your team. He's going to put the work in. Defensively, he's been doing that from day one. Well, on the court, it's up to him, whatever he wants to do. Of course, with his size, the more he develops as a point guard, the higher the level he goes, the more time he spends on the floor. The things that he does defensively are second to none. I don't know guys that are able to do the things defensively guarding the ball that he does. Offensively, he can score with the best of them. Now, so as his game progresses, we talk about this, but we're talking about a young man who still has 2 years of high school left. And he continues to play the point guard position, learn the game from the point guard position. The sky's the limit for him. So I just look forward to watching him continue to play and continue to develop.
People that don't like to work hard, that makes me kind of pissed off. It makes me want to work even harder to make it.